Virginia Woolf, was born in London on the 25th of January, 1882. She was an English writer, considered one of the most important modernist 20th century authors. Here are some of Virginia's quotes.
One cannot think well, love well, sleep well, if one has not dined well. Language is wine upon the lips. Books are the mirrors of the soul. Nothing thicker than a knife's blade separates happiness from melancholy. I am rooted, but I flow.